This conference will now be recorded.
General session.
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to make a motion to authorize the town administrator to continue finalizing the negotiations with the recommendation for town attorney.
Second.
All right, is there any discussion on that before we vote? Sherry?
Mr. Drake?
Yes.
Mr. Holder?
Yes.
Ms. Keating?
Yes.
Mr. Kinkin?
Yes.
Mr. Creckwell?
No.
Mr. Stamey?
No.
Mayor Hellier?
Yes.
Oh, was that for the town attorney?
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to make a motion to authorize the town administrator to extend the best and final offer to the identified candidate for town administrator.
Second.
Any discussion? Sherry?
Mr. Drake?
Yes.
Mr. Holder?
No.
Ms. Keating?
Yes.
Mr. Kinkin?
Yes.
Mr. Creckwell?
Yes.
Mr. Stamey?
No.
Mayor Hellier?
Yes.
Sherry, I'd like to redo my vote on the town attorney. Make the opposite of what I voted on the town attorney. I voted no and I want to vote yes for the town attorney.
You have to do a motion to, you have to do a motion to rescind.
And then reconsider and all that.
I make a motion.
But I mean, it passed anyway.
Yeah, it passed anyway.
In your comments, I would just say something about, you know.
Well, I just made a mistake.
I know, we all do.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you want these contracts back, Sherry? Please.
Oh.
Now, there, don't we have to do a third one?
No.
No, I have to do.
First of all, no.
That's what I was gonna tell the town administrator. We took the vote on what to do and if that doesn't pass,
get him to send you something in writing. He varies, he varies. But he does, I want to see it in writing.
I have a motion to adjourn the meeting.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
This meeting's adjourned.